Good afternoon, folks. As you can tell, maybe by the look of the field I'm in, we're all cropping. About 25 acres, I think we're doing today. See in a minute, we've got a big X, a Crown Big X 717. Holding out nicely. It was raining this morning at 6:30 when I came to work, and it looked like it was going to be a bad day, but it's actually gone out a lot better than what they said it was going to do. Because I've got a camera on my head. A forager man thinks it's quite amusing. Charles?
The man behind you is at the side of the road with his body on.
That'll teach him for catching me up. That'll teach him for catching me up. What, is he on here somewhere? Yours 16 ton or 14?
All 14,
stubble fields are rough. Guaranteed, I will not be able to keep up with him up this hill here. Yeah, big wheels on ours. Just makes it feel very numb round here. System we've got going as well. There is absolutely no way to pass tractors and trailers. If we all came in and out empty the same way. So we just have a one-way system going, so there's no hassle then. What's happened to other man, Cameron? Has he broke down?
Yeah, he's
trapped
a bit warm.
I see. His radiator just clogged up. made it back to the farm now, just tipping up. There we are, haven't got a lot of room in here. Just a bit of second cut there. Second cut heap there. I don't know if you can see that or not. She's actually moved forward, she's slipping forward, is that? Have to wait for the trailer to get down. This new shed here has got a got an overhang on there of us. load on. And then you're all right, Victory Branch Charles. We cab just dispelled. 3 foot off cab. So yeah, we'll get this load on. I'll pick my cameraman up. And we'll probably call it a day for this little bit.